On YouTube, go to the right side, click on your channel icon, and click on YouTube Studio. In your YouTube Studio, click on Analytics. In your Analytics, go to the right side and click on See Live Count. On your Live Count page, click here on the bottom right and set it to Lifetime. And this is the lifetime of your entire channel. It depends on what year you created and it's different for everyone. And it only shows subscribers, not views.